makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. If you don't want that, you're in the wrong business.
Able to get the advantage here.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
Gonzalez throwing caution to the wind.
From the top!
She comes up empty.
Tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Elbow smash. One step ahead of Gonzalez there.
Oh, what a power slam.
Oh, stomping away.
Gonzalez saves herself.
Boom, running out. T.O. plants him.
Nicely done.
Huge toss.
And Bianca turning around. Legs caught. She's sent to the outside. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She's back in under the ropes, taking this one back to the ring now. Left by the turnbuckles.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She's hanging in there so far. Table matches certainly aren't for everybody, but she seems like a natural.
Hellacious power slam.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. And now she's getting back into the ring. Setting foot in the ring now. She's into the ring again.
Get the tables!
She's setting it up! She heads out of the ring.
An interesting strategy.
Into the ring again.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Earth-shaking power slam.
The table carefully being placed in the corner. Bad intentions, no doubt.
Gets beat to the punch.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Ooh. She turns it right around with a counter.
That could take you out.
Taking this to the floor.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
She re-enters the ring now.
Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
A lot of tension being used. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. just dies the attack. Set up in the corner of the ring. Well, what's this going to be? SmackDown Tag Team Championships are up for the taking in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Lindsay Dorado and Grand Metalik. And across the ring we see Kofi and Big E.
And the champion is coming in knowing there is a huge target on their back. With all things legal, this match could be a true nightmare for the champion.
Each challenger has designs for destruction on the champion. But you can't only focus on a single competitor. You have several superstars with the same one goal. So you have to be mindful of the entire field.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Looking for an early pin.
Two.
He wants the count, but a kick out.
For a match that's only just begun, that was a close count.
Oh, Dorado caught by the counter.
Here's a snapmare.
Basement drop kick. Oh my God. Oh, costly error there.
Suplex delivered. This blow could be felt throughout the arena.
To the arm. Terrible. Oh, Barbera got him. Stops.
Metalik with great awareness.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Deep arm drag takedown.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Big E able to avoid impact.
That's gonna sting. From behind. Nice counter from Big E. Oh, he
hits. That's gonna hurt.
And that one's scouted. Got it.
What flesh hand is going to cause some serious damage. Kofi out of harm's way.
Evading offense. Yeah. Gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Here.
Dorado's out of the way. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Oh, spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up. The champ looking out of sorts.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
To the gut.
And he has an answer for Big E.
Heading back to the ring. Up high. Nice body.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes Big E with that big ending. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Barely kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Metalik able to avoid impact.
A running hurricane.
And the champ looking worn out.
You know, the physical price of the Extreme just stop Kofi.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Launched with a belly to belly. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
He'll take things into the ring.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
Is not gonna be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
Oh my gosh, what a
quick return to the ring. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
A setup mat slam.
Kofi is on the offense again.
Yeah, hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
After everything, he's 2 minutes back to a run. And like this, will it?
He got in there. Good save.
And he has free reign to the outside with no chance to the right.
Oh, stomping down.
Melee able to avoid impact.
Great reaction from Kofi. Ah, the 6'7", 300-pound monster of retribution.
Make way, for chaos has arrived.
Wow, where did they get this competitor from?
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 177 pounds,
Giant.
Looking in the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
I do not envy his task tonight. Mace is an absolute specimen, and he's on a mission. Ever since his original opportunity was taken away, he has done everything in his power to bring WWE to its knees.
Can't argue with you there, Saxton. Mace is out to show everyone why they were willing to pass him over, and thus far, he's certainly done that. WWE officials may rue the day they decided to overlook the man who became Mace.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Pound a big boot.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Making that shoulder a priority.
He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
No, he kicks out at two.
Got surprisingly close to a pinfall there.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
And Mace is being taken apart here.
Yeah, Mace has to find a response quickly.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
face applied. Will this match end on a submission?
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring. No. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's looking a little off balance. Mace on the receiving end.
And Mace expected that.
What a shot. Shifted to Mace.
Yeah, impressive offense from Mace.
Placed in the corner. Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Just ruthless. He could do it here.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
That's it, Mace just ended things.
That's gotta be it, two. And he's still in the game.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's gotta hope the opportunity presents itself again. Momentum has completely shifted to Mace.
You're not going to find Mace show any remorse.
Left foot hospital. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
How in the world did he kick out?
Up across the shoulders.
Beast jaw. Can that finish Mace?
Cover.
One, two.
Hangs on by a thread.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Treating the cranium like a basketball.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Mace not so much performing a move